Why and how to cut the stem of your menstrual cup? Do this only if the stem is protruding. So I will be using the nail scissors as it has a curved tip and it's easy to cut. Now on the menstrual cup you can see the three markings, 1, 2 and 3. Always start with the first marking and make sure you do not overcut because you cannot put back the stem. And you can also cut the other two markings depending upon your cervix height. If you want, you can also cut the entire stem.